In the Mirror by Elizabeth Fleming. In the mirror, on the wall, there's a face I always see, round and pink and rather small, looking back again at me. It's very rude to stare, but she never thinks of that, for her eyes are always there. What can she be looking at?